Hi, this is Mark from ShowMeCables, and today I'm going to show you how to terminate an N Male Crimp Connector for LMR-240. For today's project, I'm going to need LMR-240 low loss coax cable, a 3-piece N Male Crimp Connector, a coax strip tool, and a crimp tool. To begin, take your coax strip tool and remove the jacket and dielectric. By using a coax strip tool, you can remove both at once. Fold the braid over the jacket. And slide on the ferrule. Next, insert the pin on the center conductor. Slide the connector housing onto the conductor, making sure to push it all the way down so that the pin goes through. Slide up the braid and the ferrule, and you're ready to crimp. With adequate pressure, crimp the ferrule onto the jacket. This pinches the ferrule and creates a secure connection. Give it a tug to make sure it's properly seated, and you have successfully terminated an N male connector.